Hello everyone, today it is January 31st, 2:49 p.m. We are just left the yard in unit 7, which is one of our Freightliner flatbeds, and we are heading to the RDO, John Deere dealer. Gonna be picking up a John Deere 5100GN, and we're going to be transporting that to somewhere down in Mecca. So, just pretty typical transport call. So yeah. Quick drive over to the RDO dealer. You guys have been wanting to see some more full-length stuff, so we'll go ahead and take you for a little ride here. We're, like I said, we're in the flatbed, so it's a pretty smaller tractor. It's not super small, but it's smaller, so it weighs approximately 7,000 pounds, so well within the capabilities of this this flatbed here. Heavy-duty drivers do a call, we clock out, that way on the time card it reflects that we basically did a call, and then they can go in the computer and look up that time slot and allocate whatever we get paid for that time. Some of you guys have been asking what radio system we use. We use a Motorola radio, and then somewhere up in the hills up there, there's a antenna that covers this area, and then once we go out of the area, there's a repeater and whatnot. So I've been as far as Phoenix from here and been able to communicate. Yeah, 3 o'clock, this street right here is pretty annoying. Feel like there's an earthquake going on right now. It's like ground shaking. Come on, lady. Jobs there.
125.
All right. Just wait a little bit longer here. Get a drink of water. Gotta stay hydrated. It's already 82 degrees here in the valley. Our winters are short, and our summers are long and hot. Those in the vineyards, they're fully filtered. Maybe not that one, but most of them are like filtered, and so they it's because of the harsh chemicals that they use. Quebec's 97. Okay. Winch out of the way. I got my key. Do you want me to take one with it?
Yeah, just go ahead and use your key and drop it off. I mean, they should have plenty of keys there.
All right, cool. Appreciate it. Thank you. Lock those together. Okay. think this one is filtered. I don't know, to be honest with you. I'm not familiar with these tractors particularly. All right, so we're gonna back this one on. All good?
Yeah, the tech kind of went home just right now.
And oh, no worries.
I was like, go check if that cover was on. All right.
All right, man, have a good one.
All right, let's try this again. Particularly.
definitely standing, trying to keep ourselves away from the front of this machine, just in case something were to come flying. So I'm doing it from back here. Okay, there's that. Try to get these even as we can. That's about right, right there. You'll see why I do that in a second. All right, got our chains situated here. Put it in reverse. Same with this side, open over the hitch. There, so that can't pop up. Okay, so the concept with heavier things is you want to run the bed as far forward as you can before dropping it down. Okay.
Thank you.
radio. He's up in Bloomington right now picking up a street sweeper coming back to Indio. Accidents at this intersection that you guys have seen. I'm trying to think of a few. Well, I guess I take that back. I mean, I know we've done a lot of accidents here. One that I remember is that you guys probably remember is that travel trailer and pickup truck that the pickup truck like rolled under the travel trailer. That was right here. We had a lemon truck roll over here a few weeks ago. I still have that in the editing queue. And then we had a burn job here the other day. I did not videotape that one. What else happened here? Can't think of anything else that you guys would have seen. a month ago. See the limits? last time I came here, there was a dog that lived on this property, and he kept coming out and trying to nip at me. So I think I'm just going to have the customer come out and get their tractor from me. Maybe this guy knows where we're taking the tractor. Yeah, never mind. I got a guy here. Alright. This looks like my guy. Wave me down. Similar, but this is definitely the one. Okay, now I remember. So the yard's down below, and that's the little trailer park that the dog kept trying to attack me at.
Looks like, there's the dog. There's the dog right there, just sitting out there. So we are going to park right here. We'll put it in park, turn our lights on. PTO, flashers. All right, here we go. Pretty soft right here, so. That's the wrong side. Thank you.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed the video. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys.